awake again. Standing waiting, I think of her. I think of
strange this memory. She leaves the room, yet remains.
She lingers on. I think of her. From death she casts her spell. All night we hear her sigh. And now a girl has come who has her eyes. She has her eyes. The girl has a lily's hazel eyes. Those eyes that saw him happy long ago. Those eyes that gave him a life and hope he'd never known. How can he see the girl and miss those hazel?
She has her eyes. The girl has Lily's hazel eyes. Those eyes that closed and left me all alone. Those eyes I fear will never, ever let me go. How can I see this girl who has her hazel eyes? In Lily's eyes, a castle this house seemed to be, and I, her bravest knight, became. My lady fair was she.
She has her eyes, she has my Lily's hazel eyes. Those eyes that love my brother, never me. Those eyes that never saw me, never knew I long to hold her close, to live at last in Lily's eyes.
Imagine me a lover.
I longed for the day she turned and see me standing there. Would God had let her stay.
Thank you. cool as a stork. Before the honeyed fruits of dawn were ripe, would walk and stalk with a gun. The rain-eared coward sun among the pheasant feathered corn, the unicorn has torn, forlorn the smock-faced sheep. Sit and sleep, periwigged as William and Mary weep. Sally Marinette, what's the matter? Why cry? The huntsman and the rain-eared coward sun and I sigh. Oh, the nursery maid beg with a leg like a peg. Chased the feather dreams like hens, and when they laid an egg in the sheepskin meadows where the serene king James would steer, horse and hound, then he from the shade of a tree picked it up as spoil to boil for nursery tea, said the mourners. In the corn tower strain, feather tall as a crane, and whistling down the feathered lane, old Noah goes again, and old with a head like a palm, seeing the world as a bear egg played by the feathered air, egg would beg three of these for the nursery tees. Of Jeff and Shem and Ham, she laid them underneath the trees, where the boiling water hissed. Like the goose king's feathered daughter kissed. Pot and pan and copper kettle put upon their proper metal. Let's the flood begin again through these. Again through these.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Muskie. So have safe travels home. Thanks again for coming. See you next time.